The Gresham Barlow School District is facing a lawsuit today alleging a former elementary school principal molested students. It's the fourth lawsuit accusing Jeff Hayes of abuse. He was the principal at Deep Creek in Damascus from 2005 to 2009. He was also the executive director of City View Charter School in Hillsborough from 2009 to 2018. Victims say Hayes summoned students into his office hundreds of times with the intention of sexually abusing them.
Our hope is that this litigation will alert school districts throughout the state that they need to be attentive to how the teachers, how the principals may act toward little children. Schools need to be aware of it. Adults need to be aware of it. There are predators out there. Jeff Hayes is one of them.
The first victim to come forward against Hayes was awarded $3 million earlier this year. That was after a jury found evidence against him. That was a lower threshold than the guilty verdict.